You! Next. Wrong button. Honestly. Not sure if they're actually doing damage. Oh, what's this now? Okay, this is going on a bit too long. Ah, dang it. It's probably one hit away, too. Ow, that hurts. Ow, that hurts. Didn't realize I could do damage with the boomerang. That would have been nice to know sooner. Huh. Good Lord. Didn't get any health from that though. Thank you. There's just the one left. Okay. Oh, what's next? Oh my! I wonder. Oh my! Things are getting interesting now all of a sudden. Oh dear. I wonder. Oh, okay. Oh boy! See where my health is. Oh, lovely. Yep. Oh, I actually have two of those. Well, I feel a lot better now, actually. Although, this particular enemy combination does not look like fun. Aang, you stupid. Well, you know what? Since you're just gonna sit there, I'm gonna take out these guys first. Next. Yeah, time to famoose. No. Dang it. Oh dear. There. Whew. Can this be over now? No, it's not. You. Oh, jeez, dang it. Yeah. say again, can this be over now? Apparently not. Oh! Okay! Cool! Glad I figured that part out. Smash! Oh, hell no. Oh dear, this is bad. This is bad. This is very, very bad. Okay. Hammer's no good. How about bombs? Nope. Bombs don't work. This. If I can get at least one out of their armor, that would do me some good. Yeah, this is not going to end well for me. Yep. Oh, wow. Well, then. Well, that sucks. Well, I got a good bit of money for it, at least. But, man, fighting four Dark Nuts or Iron Knuckles or whatever you want to call them, that doesn't sound like fun. Actually, before I go too far, I want more soup. Because soup is good. Soup is very, very, very good. I can only imagine what the final reward for it is, but at least I got the Triforce map. That's the important part. Yes, please. Thank you. Yeah. Let me skip the dang text. So, well, I'm here, and I'm likely going to be splitting this recording into two parts anyway. I did some looking around, and I figured out what I had to do to further along that whole teacher-student quest thing. And it's making me wonder how it didn't get triggered the first time. So I'll just go ahead and turn this to day. Oh. Oh. I thought it would put me on the pier, but I guess not. Oh well. And suddenly, I'm glad that I kind of scouted this out ahead of time. There we go. Apparently, I never actually talked to you. I guess I could talk. Must have talked to the one of the other ones twice. Yes, I did. The killer bees! Yeah, right. You're about to get stung. Take whatever challenge you got. So it's basically hide and seek. Won't hide indoors, won't leave the island. I pretty much already found where all four of these guys are, and I'm suddenly very thankful for that. Alright, so the first one was right around here. But it's not enough to actually find them. I have to physically catch them too, and they get a bit of a head start. Go. That's one. And I believe the other three are over this way. The one that really gave me grief was that one. Turned around, and that was your mistake. So, got one over here. Gotcha! Didn't think that would actually work. Alright, and the last one is over this way. Could I just use the leaf to glide over? Yes. Do I feel like doing that? No. I think it's a neat little detail that makes you look around the corner. Some good money there. Ah. Darn it. Sneaky. There we go. That's all four. Piece. Nice. All right. Yep. Will do. Yes, I did. Tell me that's not all. Thank you. So... I hope that allows me to get into that that private island. Because if not, I have to go over there and... Oh. Oh, is that right? I have some of those. Sparkly light up on top of some tree in town. Okay. Well, I have a whole bunch of these joy pendants already. How many of them do I have? 38? I think that'll be good. But it looks like this particular quest line isn't over yet. So there's something on top of a tree, huh? I'll investigate that later. I've already recorded enough for two parts as it is. So, I guess join me next time when we see what that leads to and whether that will actually let me progress in the main game. So, until then, this is MeleeWizard, and have a nice day.